Two ambulance services are looking to merge to form a single trust for the South West. Great Western Ambulance Service and South Western Ambulance Service could join forces by October of next year. The new trust would cover an area from Gloucestershire to Cornwall.